Or a stunt to gain some type of publicity, or a fake facade being portrayed for those that are listening. Here's the thing, don't give a shit, you offended, eat a dick. I got one finger and two words, please read them quick. See, the pit of my stomach is on an ether mix. So either or, stay the fuck on my way or meet the floor. It's still fuck you, you've never heard of me before. You wasn't looking hard enough, so verbally this is war. Mentally this is chess, physically at my best. You claim to love hip-hop, and this is not a test.
We're all my hip-hop lovers.
Yeah, fuck you too. You love it when it's convenient. I had enough of you dudes claiming you hate the radio, saying hip-hop is dead. Fuck all of y'all, I'm screaming off with your head. How the fuck you complaining and you don't even buy the record? See, that's the type that I have a nigga waving his nine records. If everybody's collecting downloads, then who supports the artist? You heartless tin man, you ain't shit without your Jarvis. I don't hate all people. Okay, well, yeah, most of them. All I need is a whip, but I've been getting a full dose of them. Familiar with that bullshit smell, and there's more coming. These motherfuckers will play you like you really don't know nothing. Shit, my approach is like I'm old something. A grown-ass man, you better know, don't put up with no fun. I remember dealing with reality, I had to pose something. Now I pull up to the shows just to get the roles jumping. I don't wanna hear shit about how you get them foes pumping. Cause when it comes to the police, ain't none of you niggas soul hunting. I don't respect niggas rapping about how many niggas you kill, when the police in our neighborhood straight killing it will. So fuck you, nigga, and fuck your guns. Fuck that raggedy pack of niggas in them blocks you run. These rappers ain't shit, you coward ass bitch. Watch them killing your brothers without even lifting a clip. Dumb niggas think it's the shit. Fags got them convinced that killing over dope money is really something legit. We in a fight for our lives. Any nigga that ain't lifting a fist, slip the clip in the fifth and rip them niggas to bits. Just sit down, nigga. You punks is entertainment. Prime example of when real and fake start interchanging. Corporations sit back and laugh because it's entertainment to watch another black man get denied at his arraignment. It really doesn't matter whether or not the kid is famous. Society's owed a debt and they won't rest until it's payment. Life on the farm, needle in the arm, whatever the game is. Captivity has exploited us since slavery, so shameless. This country was built on the backs of blacks, and the fact is, we still support the system through restitution and taxes. We're all men created equal, but are we born on the same island? When the earth rotates, don't we turn on the same axis? That's why I'm one of the most active around here on 10 toes. Ducking the bliss of ignorance, seeking and soaking up info. Knowledge is free, but sex sells to the nymphos. We can't pay attention, so I gotta give it away to my kinfolk.
And that's bullshit. I know what the fuck I said, I know when I said it, how I said it, cause I was there when I said this shit. Yeah, I know I said fuck you niggas in that goddamn dope game. Y'all fighting over money when the US dollar means nothing to the rest of the motherfucking world. You don't even know what the fuck is going on, and you blowing brains out like the shit cute. Fuck away from me with that ignorant ass shit, nigga. I don't wanna hear that goddamn shit.